This is Llanllyr Source Natural Sparkling Spring Water from Wales. Let's open and it costs $3. Let's open and see the TDS and the pH levels. This is a little too much. Let's pour some back. First, we're going to test the TDS level. Turn on the TDS. Make sure it says zero and put it in. This is below average tap water. Now let's test the pH level. Only do 2 drops. This is a red. That means it is very a 4.5. It is very acidic.